Game changer. This woman has blazed trails, she's busted through glass ceilings, and she has been an inspiration for an entire generation of WWE superstars. Please welcome a four-time women's champion and a WWE Hall of Famer, Lita!
A standing ovation in Omaha, Nebraska. Welcome back to SmackDown, Lita. I cannot believe I'm in the same building as Lita right now. An absolute legend. Welcome home. Let's go! Lita's here!
Lita, welcome. How great does it feel to be back inside a WWE ring?
I am home, finally, right? You guys, that still gives me chills every time.
Well, Lita, I can speak for everyone in the WWE universe that you would give us chills week after week whenever you performed here in WWE. Which, you know, you talk to a lot of the WWE superstars today, and they talk about how you inspired them. The likes of Bayley and Liv Morgan and Naomi and current Raw Women's Champion Becky Lynch. So with all that said, why are you coming back to participate in the Royal Rumble match?
Look, Michael, it has been a wild ride. I have more career highlights than I could count. I mean, being one of the first women to main event Raw with my bestie Trish Stratus. Being the first woman involved in TLC matches, steel cage matches, and winding up in the WWE Hall of Fame. You know, most days, I would say I am fully satisfied with my career. Until kind of recently, right? I did not have the opportunity to compete in the Royal Rumble match when I was competing. We didn't have one. But now we do. And I don't know about you guys, but I think I've got one run left in me.
Omaha agrees.
So I've got a plan, okay? I'm going to enter the Royal Rumble. I am going to mow through 29 women, come out victorious, and main event WrestleMania.
And current badass has entered the conversation. Charlotte Flair. The opportunity in the WWE right now. You dance with Charlotte, you become a superstar. Talking about one Hall of Famer, another surefire Hall of Famer entering the ring right now. Get the ropes for the champ. Charlotte Flair is in the ring with Lita.
I got this. I'm going to interview Lita. Oh, Michael Cole, take a seat, stooge.
Lita, how are you?
Yeah, I'm not sure.
Yeah, whatever. I didn't know it was Flashback Friday. I mean, you guys, this is so extreme. Isn't that what you used to say back in the day? Wow, I mean, it's so much fun reminiscing about the good old days. But I don't know if you know this, but I'm entering the Royal Rumble as champion. And when I win, I get to pick the opponent to main event WrestleMania. So in a few weeks, when I throw you over the top rope, this fun little run that you're talking about is going to be over. Question is, which I know you're all dying to know. I mean, Lita, I'm dying to know. Are you ready for this question? How are you going to handle the humiliation when I end this short-lived comeback and your WrestleMania dreams?
It's an interesting interview style from Charlotte.
Oh, yeah. I heard about this whole Charlotte, this version here, right here. Looks like we've got a real Tonya Harding on her hands, huh? I'm just keeping with the Flashback Friday thing, you know,
oh,
it's like a theme. But I'm just curious how you're going to throw anyone over the top rope with that, like, giant head that you have. Like, how do you not just, like, tip over? A giant head.
That you bring up your bestie, Trish Stratus, because back at SummerSlam 2019, when Trish was bored with being a mom and desperate to be relevant, she actually begged me for a match. And I mean, of course I said yes. I mean, and you know what? She put up a hell of a fight, but she lost. I broke her. She was so broken, she actually retired. And at the Royal Rumble pay-per-view, that's exactly what I'm going to do to you.
Oh. Charlotte with the quick reaction there as Lita taunts her.
No taunting this time. Lita with a twist of fate.
The champ is done.
Lita hasn't lost a step. She's still the rubble, and the question is, Pat, can she pull off a miracle and win the Women's Royal Rumble match 2 weeks from tomorrow night at the Dome at America's Center in St. Louis? Lita throwing the WWE Universe here in Omaha tonight. But I want to take you back to SmackDown last month. And remember the 12 Days of Christmas gauntlet match where the winner had the opportunity to face